Are you tired of having your YouTube Shorts thumbnail be a hit or a miss? Well, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to change your YouTube Shorts thumbnail. To get started, you wanna go on YouTube and then go on where the plus icon is. Then you wanna tap on Create a Short. Then you should be able to create or upload a new shorts like you normally do. It will then take you to this upload preview similar to this one. Then tap on Next. After that, you wanna look for the pencil icon next to the auto-generated thumbnail. You wanna tap on that and you'll be able to choose which time frame of the short you want as your thumbnail. So I'll just give you a rough idea of where I want to use it, but what I suggest is to not rush into choosing a thumbnail. But once you have decided which part you wanna use as your thumbnail, tap on Done. Then just give your shorts a title, you know, the normal stuff. And then just publish it like you normally do with your shorts. Anyways, check out my other videos and Yogamo guys, and have a Yogamalicious day.